And welcome back. This is Jay Ronnie Sue, and we are playing some Demon Souls. Last time, where were we? It's been a few days because I recorded a bunch of videos. Last time we doing Black Tendency for Shrine of Storms. We ended up getting our ass beat by Setsuki. We're not gonna go back to that right now. We are gonna go to the mausoleum. See if we can get the Demon Brand. Hope everyone's doing well. Looking forward to getting to the end of this. Play this twice back to back. Let's say I didn't like the game. I didn't like this at all. Just a nice little. It's nice to see at the end. I have been actually diving into some Dark Souls 2. Working on a build for that. Probably gonna stream that after I do Metroid. And then Metroid is next. Just thinking about it. I'm gonna do it. But then I don't want to run into Metroid Dread. You know what I mean? So I gotta figure it out. I might record Metroid and then stream. The Super Metroid isn't. I love how I attack. Just like that. But yeah, Metroid Dread is coming at the end of October, which I'm very excited about. And that's the next one. Then we're gonna do. So I'm waiting to do a thumbs up war. Where's the thing? Sorry. Sorry for being. Daddy wants his falchion. That's all there is to it. Yeah, I don't really have any weapons. Yeah, that was a. Very, very magic focused. Homing soul arrow, soul ray. Fireball, where are we with our stats anyway? Oh, bringing that up to 40. I think that's the ticket, right? Yeah. Let's eat some grass real quick. Here it is. Nice. Rude. Okay. How dare you? Confusing myself. Yeah, because we gotta go up around the upper here. Yeah. My dodging is not great, I'm not gonna lie. My dodging has been anything but stellar this round. Oh, word. Yo, homeboy. Calm the fuck down. Eat some grass. Hey, friend. Unknown hero. King Doran. Well, if you can close that. Do I have any spice? It seems like it's kind of wasted on him. If I do. Well, lucky for me, I don't have any spice. See what we can do here.
Thou who seekest the king's sword, I am the old king. Show me thy strength and the power of thy souls. Prepare thyself.
I'm just happy that my freaking sword is strong enough. Oh, word!
Impressed one such as me, young knight. I am old King Doran, and thou hast proven thy strength to me. Step forth and take.
So, demon brand. Let's see what my tendency is. Nothing special. Nothing special. Okay, I can use it. Let's see. We'll have some test subjects. If it's really shit, we'll put it away. Super shit. Excuse me. Oh yeah, that's shit. Unfortunately. That is shit. Wait. Alright, nice. Now, Satsuki, we did that. We got the demon brand. Oh. I don't have any of the things. Let's go back down. Shortcut. We could die. It's not really gonna matter. We're not gonna do the black tendency here yet. Fuck Suzuki. Oh, I need fucking... That's right, that bastard. Oh, I was gonna farm for spices. Shit. Oh, whoa. That motherfucker caused me to use all my spices. Damn it. Let's see how many I can get from what's his name. Motherfucker. Forgot about that. Nexus. Motherfucker, that's right. Kicked my ass. Spices are cheap either. Oh, we can trade that in.
No, don't mention it.
Shut the fuck up. You're the worst. Barbarian stuff.
Yep, I'm that good.
Alright, Suzuki. Let's get you. Let's take you out. You sack of shit. Come at me, bro. Where'd I start? Dodge that shit too. Of course though. He gets that one hit, it's okay. Oh what? Everything. Word. Of course you don't get to die, right? Because now, when did he become lights out and dodge? There we go. Well, that certainly took care of that. Yeah, no shit. Well, that's all set. Back to the next thing. Yeah, there's nothing else here for us.
Then we get to fight Wash's age sister.
We have to fight him and his sister, right? Do we? I don't know. Oh, let's go to, we gotta go see Ed. Ed's waiting on us. I'll look that up too while this is happening. Smithing grounds are all set. And those balanced out pretty well.
What even be a what?
Upgrade our Chris. Oh, there's a
fault done.
I know what there is. I know what we can do. The Shrine of Storms. The Ritual Path. There's a... another demon. Yeah. Because the more we, level up the Chris, the stronger our magic will be.
Oh, hello.
Absolutely, I'll take 20 fresh spice from you.
Okay.
There's something here. I'm sorry, we got it. Yes, I can. Oh, word. Well, I need to go inside with cover, because these motherfuckers are real weapons. I think they can't hit me from here, hold on. Because I swear there's a colorless demon here. Alright, we're in Shrine of Storms. We're Yeah, it wasn't there. Oh, I know why. Because I shifted my world time. Yeah. I shifted my world tendency by killing Suzuki. Shit. Let's go back up. Oh yeah, there's no jumping. I've been targeting you. We're gonna kill ourselves a bunch anyway. We can come back and get that shit. Nope, wrong button. Two plus sides, that's black. I was hit nothing. No, I want that black little tendency. He's pressing the wrong button. I forgot about the jumping. Missing those souls, although we'll get back. Nice. And then we go do Boletaria. Because essentially we just have to fight. What is it? Yeah, after that, we do Valley Defilement, and then we'll do Boletaria. This is still the same. I like to do it more times. There we go. Nice. Get the keys for me. Hi, friend. Want that primeval demon shit. Where? Homeboy. He's got quickness. Damn, he got the dots. He could duck like crazy. My heart's breaking. Oh, there we go. There's our friend. Oh, word. Get the fuck out. After this changeover. Actually, I got shit going around my house. Like stuff that I can just take care of while I'm hanging out.
but oh. Yeah, just fireball here, I mean, not me. Your resistance to magic. The proper terminology, right? On the way, right in front of me. We go back to Ed. Love to kill you. We might go back and kill everybody before we go take down King of Wands. Actually, that's a pretty cool picture. To Ed, to Blacksmith Ed. The stronger my magic, the stronger I am. And that's what we upgrade the Chris for. Chris increases. Oh, my Chris is off. I'm not even looking at full strength right now. Yeah. Can't place damage dealt. But also makes us weaker too. But makes our neck stronger.
If it be a blood.
Spacing. Spacing. And then time to go to the bathroom. Anything for first aid. Kill ourselves. We should be eating. Let's set ourselves up. Oh, we gotta put on the ring. I forgot to grab my sword before I died. Sure, I want to trade those into more spice. Your last one for sorrow. Oh, not quite there. Back in body form.
Brock!
blasting poison. It'll run off anyway. I love how the stamina. That's like the most painful part. I regret nothing. Nothing through the air, basically. Alright, so nothing after the Colossus. That was so easy. Yeah, this is where we're supposed to be, Swamp of Sorrow. So next video, we're going to be doing the Black Will Tendency in Valley of Defilement. And then, hopefully, it's not much. We're just going to fight Sullen Vinland and grab a sword and then fight a primeval demon. Then we'll be doing it in Boletaria. So thanks for watching. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you later.